Olive Oyl, you has been me girlfriend for a long, long time. And now, on me bended knee, I propose as marriage and also want you to be me wife.
Popeye, I accept your...
Olive! I also want your hand in marriage.
Oh, dear. I guess I'll just have to choose one of you boys. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I shall choose this here bow.
Me. Yippee.
Popeye, you come back at 3 o'clock and I'll be all dressed up for the wedding.
You win, Popeye. Congratulations, old pal. Best man won.
Gee, thanks, Bluto. I shall return at 3 o'clock sharp, all dressed in me wedding duds.
See you later, Popeye.
Gosh, this sure is hard water. I think it's just a pinch ought to do the trick. I'll have to hurry if I was to be on time.
Yipe! I'm nearly late. Well, blow me down. Me feet feels like lead. Everything happens on me wedding day.
Getting married in a barrel?
Congratulations, old pal. The best man won.
Oh, hello, Bluto.
Olive, I just happened by and was hoping you changed your mind.
I most certainly have.
And now, do you, Bluto, promise that you will wash the windows, paint the house, mop the floors, obey your spouse, do the laundry, feed the cat, mow the lawn and stuff like that, give up smoking, never chew, pay your bills before they're due, never argue, never roam, spend each single night at home?
No, no, that's not for me!
Come back, you coward!